And here is the Victory Mountain Monument, dedicated to both the Buddhists and the Hindu gods, on the backside that we just came out of.